nice.
Sweetheart, good sip.
He takes food nice if you want to give him some. You could even do watch with him.
Watch? Watch? Oh, good boy. Watch? What's his name?
Fred. Fred. Fred, oh.
Fred, watch. Awesome. Fred.
He's a rescuer. Looks like we got him a home.
Awesome. He's a cutie.
Saved.
Yes. Oh, you should be here, sweetie. Look at that smile. Oh, my gosh. Look at that smile. Oh, look at that. You just get stuffies everywhere, don't you? Okay, I
stop. No, no, you're doing fine. Mm-hmm. I'm just laughing when he sneezes because sometimes you got to, like, move a little.
So go take a shower after.
Go. Did he get you?
You got to take a zipper. Shower after, huh? Yeah.
He just loves the same thing.
He's a good boy. You're so good.
Fred, sit.
Okay, Fred. Good. And you know what?
Watch. Good. Good. Oh, in fact, they insist that the people that they place him with work and continue to get him in class because he had some issues. But he was aggressive or there was a problem with other dogs, and I'm having none of that.
You know what?
Sit.
We have another one.
Sit.
Bordeaux, sit. Bull, whatever mix he is.
Yeah.
And they were going to put him down and he was aggressive. He wasn't aggressive. What he had was a trainer.
No.
Take his hand and slam him right in the face.
There's two things that could happen. Well, probably there was a reason.